Jesus continued his teaching to his disciples. The road to hell has a big gate and a wide road. Many people go down this road, but the gate to life is skinny and the road is difficult. Not many people find it. Be on guard against people who seem like they are my followers, but they are really not. They are like wolves wearing sheep clothing. You'll know who is really following me by the things that come out of their heart. Not everyone that calls me Lord, Lord gets into heaven. Many will say to me, Lord, we prophesied, we kicked the devil out of people, and we did many mighty works in your name. I'll say to them, I never knew you. Get out of here, you sinners. Everyone who hears my words and does them is like a wise man who built his house on the rock. He dug deep until he found rock. Then he built the house on that rock foundation. The rain came down, the flood came up, and the winds blew against that house. But it did not fall because it had the rock for its foundation. Everyone who hears my words and does not do them is like a foolish man who built his house on the sand with no foundation. The rain came down, the flood came up, the winds blew, and that house fell crashing down. It was destroyed. Lord, help me to not just listen to what you have said, but also to do it.